A little song called Tuning Up.
That's got perfect, just a little bit of this guitar in there. Start with a Charles Mingus track, as you do. Right, we're doing a mixture of covers and our own songs, so that was a Mingus track, sort of the Davy Graham version of it, and this next song is by Trees, and it's called Snail's Lament. Anyone know it?
Yeah!
Does anyone know it?
Yeah.
Sing along! In the choruses.
Yeah, not in the verse.
Yeah, it's too hard.
Thank you.
not on anything that you don't need.
Did we just start with like the biggest banger of all of the songs that we've got? Maybe.
No, this is the biggest banger.
Yeah, yeah. Right. Nice segue there. So, Sam kind of told you the story already about like how. Should I tell it again? You've heard it so many times, I'm sure. But
maybe not everyone has heard it.
Okay. So. Actually, I'm going to tell it after the next song, it makes more sense. But right now we're going to cover a Tony Karen John song called Waltz for a Spaniel. Yeah, if you don't mind. Is that all right?
Not at all.
Yeah, all right, then we'll do it. I need the keyboard though, I think.
Yeah, you do.
Can you tell we put this together at, you know, short notice?
Yeah, 1 week.
I think it has...
Right, this is where the pop's gonna come, Pascal. Yeah.
I didn't think they were gonna do
this. Pop is in the sound, not the genre. Right. We got that?
Yeah, but that's a cover of three, but it doesn't necessarily have Tony Karen John.
No.
There are two versions there this time.
Let's try it again.
Oh, my God.
keyboard. So, give me a name. Oh, that's all right. So, I don't know how many years ago it was, I've lost track of time, but I used to be in a band called Blue House. This is actually quite an embarrassing story, but I think it makes me look quite vain, but anyway, I was in this band, and we got a review in the NME, and it said, it said obviously really good, it said it sounds a bit like Tony Carr and John, and I was like, who the hell is Tony Carr and John? So I looked it up, and the reason I think this story is vain, I really fucking loved Tony Carr and John, turns out, you know. I didn't actually think it sounded that much like us, but who knows, that's for you to judge. Anyway, this song that we're about to play is called Confessional, and it's from around that time. I don't think it's the song that the reviewer had in mind, but anyway, and I dedicate this song to my friend Dave for reasons that he knows. So, here we go. Woo!
Thank you.
Text messages actually cost money.
Okay. You're the face that launched a thousand texts. They cost me more than I could afford. Now I can't afford to text the rest.
Oh, you left it on.
so sorry.
Damn it.
You don't have to tell everyone.
James, could you play E?
Thank you. Oh, the switching. Ooh, ooh, that sounded
sorry
scary.
That. Yeah, sorry. Makes a loud pop that one.
Okay, back to you.
Okay.
I'm not
so we got a few more songs left.
Got loads, so don't worry.
This one will be graced with James's accordion.
I thought in the spirit of things I'd try and play an instrument that I've never played before. Can't for anyone. It looks nice though, doesn't it?
We're very well tuned for this gig. Most of the practices that we've done, we've just kind of been carrying on without being properly tuned. <It's nice. laughs> Well, I say with the instruments, I don't know. Let's see.
Blows it all away. I live. Right, another cover for you.
So this is a song by The Magnetic Fields. It's called Strange Man. Oh, which one?
Hello, Bill.
Oh, really? Oh, okay, sure. Yeah.
We can do the other. Have we got time? No. I don't know how much time we've got.
We got time for two more songs.
Yeah.
I guess I'm half in charge of this gig, so really, I can decide myself. Yes, we do. All right.
Do you want to just have
Dimmy the Greek, everybody.
They carried it home in a hurry up wagon this evening.
Now. This is going to be our last song, so I just want to say how proud I am of Sam for the story that he managed to tell with all of the material. It's incredible. It started off as being about a record, but it's about friendship, it's about life, it's about ambition, it's about everything all at once, and it's really funny and it's beautiful. And it also, listening to it reminded me that, like, I really fucking love doing this, just playing, you know. It's not like, when you're trying to do stuff, sometimes you can get a bit lost in, I don't know, you want validation, you want other people to like what you do, blah, 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 you know, the kind of shit I'm talking about. But actually, I think I speak for everyone. We really fucking love just playing for you at the moment, right now, here. So thank you so much. It's our last song.
Pours down like honey. The moon pours down like honey.
same. We've got strange flowers in my dreams. We've got strange flowers in my dreams. We've got strange flowers here in my dreams.
Thank you so much, Naima Block, Sharmi Gavassi, Dina Greek, and James Harris. We put this together as a one-off thing, but maybe we should actually like play together more and
let's make a
band. You can name us if you want. Guys, enjoy Tony, Karen, and John. I know I'm going to. It's a really special night, so thank you all so much for coming. Have a great fucking time. Thank you very much.
Thank you.